Well, we wanted to introduce a kind of another very dark force into the show, and we wanted to bring his Verin's brother to kind of mess things up, because we thought actually what would be really exciting for season two is to put the Druids in a really, really tricky place, not just from what Aulis and the Romans are up to, but we thought we'd bring in this character of the dead man, and we thought who best to play Mackenzie's brother than Mackenzie, who blew us away in season one just watching him with this character, Verin, and we just thought, okay, this is so unique, and you know, this is a guy who I used to love in The Office, and now he's playing a gangster high druid, and we just thought that would be, you know, be really interesting. And we said to him, listen, Mackenzie, do you want to do it? And at first he was going, no, I don't think I can do that. And he said, do you really think I can do it? And we went, yeah, of course you can, you're brilliant. And he went, okay. And we said, look, just, you know, think of a kind of, this is a kind of Iggy Pop character. And he's just, it's an amazing performance. It's really extraordinary.